is over there.
It is not in the house.
You sure?
It is that way. I am sure.
It is that way.
Sure, let's go.
I'm supposed to be first, remember?
Tough keeping up with you, Spock.
Oh, this is great. This is great.
Yeah.
This never would have happened if I would have gone first. Spock!
Did you find Frisco?
We gave the information to our superiors. Thank you.
Was that, is he at the hacienda or isn't he?
Well, I'm sorry. I'm really not.
Oh, I know, I know. You can't say anything. So what are you here for?
We're looking for a Dr. Harrison Davis.
What for?
Would you know where we could find him?
Well, his office is down that hall.
Thank you.
I don't think he's there right now, though.
We'll wait.
Oh, just hanging around. I heard there was a Club Med meeting.
Inside. I'll take care of it.
Listen, fellas, come on, put the guns down. I mean, I came over here to do a little fishing. I brought the gun for protection. I mean, there's charge here?
Yes.
Good. Good. I'm glad you showed up. Maybe you can tell these guys to lower their guns. There's no reason to have the guns out. We have a simple misunderstanding here. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Let me explain a few things.
Ready?
No, listen to me. I'm from the...
Aim.
Hey, you can't shoot somebody for trespassing. What's the matter with you? Put your guns down. Let's talk about this, can't we?
Quiet.
Keep that light on. You okay?
Yes.
I'm from?
Good, good. All right. The crystal. Where's the crystal?
In the house. The man took it that way.
Okay.
That man told him to do so.
All right, good. Let me see your hands. Thanks. I owe you one.
Owe you one?
Never mind. You heard what he said, right? Can you imitate his voice?
Easily.
Let me turn this on. Now, when somebody starts talking, you tell them to stay in the house because there's an intruder here, and they should stay in until it's safe. Do you hear me?
Safe.
Safe. Be his voice.
His voice.
Right.
I can do that.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Brenna? What is going on?
An intruder was found. Everyone should stay in the house. Taken care of.
I'm coming out there.
No, too dangerous.
You may be right. All right, then. Let me know when it's safe.
Something else.
What else am I?
Partners. You're my partner. From here on out, we work together.
Partners.
Hey, what's going on here?
Dr. Harrison Davis.
Yeah.
I'm Colonel Peters, Lieutenant Smith, Air Force Intelligence.
So what does that do? That gives you the right to go rifling through my personal files over here?
Well, it's come to our attention that you have been pursuing a missing patient. Casey Rogers?
I'm the Assistant Chief of Staff around here. That's my job, yeah.
That's true, it's true. But judging from the information that we read from one of your files, you've been operating under the assumption that he could possibly be an alien from another planet, which is, of course, a preposterous notion.
Well, if it's so preposterous, what are you two doing here?
Well, Doctor, we're just trying to keep the situation from getting out of hand.
Yeah. I'm sure that you can imagine the kind of panic that could happen if rumors started.
Look, I just need some time. I want to examine him. That's all I want.
Really?
Of course, you must understand the importance of this kind of significant find.
Well, it's a moot point. There won't be any findings.
What are you talking about?
We'll be taking over from here, Lieutenant. Would you please explain the procedure?
No, hold it. Wait a minute. You
Doctor,
guys are coming here.
We would really appreciate your cooperation in this matter, sir. And we expect you to surrender any files and information that you have pertaining to this subject.
Stay down. You know, I could use you on a couple more WSD missions. Doing your headlights.
Headlights?
Yeah. No, sorry. I should say hand lights.
Oh, you mean this?
No. Not now. Shh. What is it? What's the matter?
Well, the crystal was so strong. Now I do not feel it.
The guy never left the house. It's still gonna be in there. Let me go first.
Stop pacing, Cesar. You won't solve the problem.
Neither will your knacking. What the hell is keeping Brenna?
Get on with your search.
Oh, stop patronizing me, will you?
Come. Sit down. You're very tense. Tied up in knots.
I was on the brink of finding another piece of the crystal tonight. I'm sure of it.
So you'll continue your search later? Or tomorrow morning?
No,
when
no.
You're refreshed.
I won't sleep. I have to do it tonight.
No. Not tonight. You should relax. And I know just what you need.
like we're in trouble now.
Why?
Things are starting to heat up inside.
You can feel it?
What?
Heat?
No. I can see it. Look at
him. I know.
Shouldn't be, but we're gonna watch for a while.
See, darling, I know exactly what you want. No. No.
Not here. Upstairs.
This way.
Take me.
They are finished making love now.
Yeah. Well, they didn't actually. I mean, he took her upstairs. Never mind.
I should do the alarm system now.
Yes. Yeah. Do your thing.
Outside. I saw him put the crystal in the box.
Thank you. I understand that.
Look at what these crystals can do.
Hey, wait a minute now. Is it safe?
Of course. You are with me. These are only two parts of the hall.
Yeah. Who needs an electrical company, huh? Pretty powerful stuff there, eh?
Yes. Do you know how much?
No, how much?
10 times all of Earth's energy sources.
Huh.
Someone is coming.
Get down by the desk. Hurry. Wait a minute. How do you turn this off?
Close the lid.
Partner, let's move.